Okay guys, here is part four of me creating the last of the painting studies for the special project. Here I am finishing up the face and then moving on to the sunflower painting. Both of these little paintings came out super cute, and the one that I choose not to do for the special project, I will definitely be doing again bigger. I do think that that's going to happen at some point. I don't know when exactly, but at some point. So here's my process. I hope you enjoy watching it, and I'll be back at the end.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so this is the last of the study paintings that I am going to do for this project. I do think I've decided for this particular project to do the face on the large canvas, although I do think that I will be doing the sunflower painting definitely at some point in the future. It's a really pretty painting, and I could see it hanging on a wall in a bedroom or in an entryway. It would be really pretty. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed my process of doing painting studies and working out compositions. This is how I do it. There's lots of different ways to do it, but I hope it gave you some clues and insight and some ideas of what you can do. Have some fun, enjoy your art, enjoy creating things, and don't forget the most important thing. Go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it. Like, share, and subscribe my channel if you would, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.